And another day has come to pass. So, what's new this time? We've built a whole bunch of stuff. One of the research labs that we don't have a spaceport for has been built. And we've developed these fancy fusion torpedoes, so let's see what they're like. They are also 60 kilotons, like the explosive ones. They do 150 to 600 damage by default at 80 kilometers range. They have 75 hit points and 120 speed. Interesting. Whereas they had 50 and 160. And they do 100 to 400. I guess they are 50% better then. They're a little slower, but I think the HP bonus should compensate for that. So they're pretty much a direct upgrade for these. I wonder how big or how strong these missiles would be, which seem to be a tier 2 tech. Those capital ship missiles in particular. Light missile racks, I don't know if they're going to be like a PD weapon, or if they're just a general smaller missile weapon. Well. I think we'll keep it at that for the torpedoes. How much investment do we need to get our level 1 orbital shipyards? 37%, and what shall we spend the rest on? I've been thinking maybe we want either the shields next or some stealth coatings. Or we could go for medium alathium armor. I think we want at least a level 2 stealth here. I'm guessing this will unlock us level 2 stealth. We've already got a bunch of ships out that are not stealth, but the tech is pretty cheap. What's the money situation look like? Still okay. Though in the relatively short term we want to have something that can give us a little bit of income here. Oh yeah, the colony type reset again. Set it to mining colony again. Oh, that's the planet. This thing is still going. Yeah, it's still gonna be a few turns until we actually get a few of these metropolises up. This one is still chewing on this heavy shipyard. This one has been reset from his colony type again. Huh. I have no idea why, but here the icon is right above the planet or the asteroid field, and here it's not. But on the homeworld, it's right above now again. I have no idea what's going on with these. It's most strange what this is. So, here are all warships of some description. Yes. And you are all going to stay there for now and defend that warp point. Whereas the five of you are going to proceed there. The invasion fleet is proceeding further. It was, oh yeah, this was our scout ship that can catch up with the invasion fleet soonish, I hope. Like, along once we get into that system, we might want to do that. You have cloaked, and you are on the warp point, and there's nothing on the warp point, but you will need to warp now. Don't need to have the move order as well, you can just warp. We're still away from getting into there. Yeah, right, there was these two asteroid fields which for which we were building colonizers. There wasn't anything in this system, or this system, or this system which we could colonize. So, we have one more warship. Let's send it this way. Well, if we want to send it this way, that way is faster as well, so let's also send it this way for now. And, well, I think that's it then for this turn, is it? Little shipyards, stealth coatings. They're still chewing on the colonizers. We've built the cargo stuff that they'll take. Yeah, they'll take four of these each. Yeah, quick turn.